The implosion device was nearly complete when the arm invaded the icy outer world of Gelidus. The initial landing took place on a drifting ice floe near the largest continent. The Corps commander moved to intercept the arm before it could reach the mainland where the device was housed.